Country 102.5.
This is WKLB-FM and WKLB-HD1. Waltham of Boston, part of the Beasley Media Group.
This is Boston's hottest new country.
Boston's hottest new country. Country 102.5.
Okay, I'm going to power through this. Country 102.5, good morning. It is Kruser. Is this really happening? Is this really my last day? Oh, my feelings are all over the place. I feel a little bit of this and a little bit of this.
I was out with the boys catching up in a neon.
Country 102.5.
Hey, it's Russell Dickerson here.
Hey, y'all, I'm Lainey Wilson.
Hey, we're all
on Country 102.5, Boston's hottest new country.
Well, she was in America.
Want the hottest country music no matter where you are?
There are so many ways to listen to Country 102.5 while on the go or at home.
Tell Alexa to open Country 102.5 Boston.
Just by saying, Alexa, open Country 102.5 Boston.
Or stream us live at country1025.com.
Or on your phone or tablet with the Country 102.5 app.
My favorite music.
Yeah, it's that easy, and it's always free.
I love my country.
Find all the ways to listen at country1025.com/listen.
Boston's hottest country.
Love the variety.
I love Country 102.5.
Sullivan Tire and Auto Service is the home of hot summer savings. And
here's another. Members can earn faster during Star Money Bonus Days at Macy's.
Hey, you know, Country 102.5 gets you into the hottest concerts like Post Malone at Fenway Park. Enter to win your tickets right now at country1025.com or get them at redsox.com/Post Malone. That's going to be amazing. I've got Post Malone and Morgan Wallen together. Just two songs away.
I can take the rain on the roof of this empty house.
Variety sounds like this.
Country 102.5.
102.5. Boston's hottest new country.
I got some money in my pocket, got some
Country 102.5 with Kruser. Good morning. I have to go home eventually, but right now, I just want to say good morning.
My name is Tom. I'm from Holyoke.
Well, hi, Tom.
I got to tell you, my lunches are never going to be the same.
Aw, thank you.
You will be missed.
Oh, my gosh. I appreciate that more than you know.
Yeah, I've been listening to you for many, many years.
You got a lot of nerve, don't you, baby?
Giving you the country you want.
Commercial free at 8, 2, and 4. We're playing more country just for you. Country 102.5.
All the hits, all the time.
Boston's hottest new country.
Country 102.5.
Forever and ever. Country 102.5. It's Kruser. It's my last day here on the radio with you, but I hope you continue to follow me on social media. I will share my personal pages with you, and I look forward to continuing our discussions of our love for country music in the future. Hey, have you heard the new Brantley Gilbert and Ashley Cook song? That is on the way, just two songs from now. Big day for country music birthdays. Happy birthday, Cassidy Pope, Jake Owen, Lee Ann Rimes, and Queen.
Still, you're still the one I run to.
Shania Twain.
Sharing with roommates is
Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and affiliates. Price and coverage match limited by state law. Not available in all states.
Hey everybody, this is Kenny Chesney
from the Planet Fitness Studio.
Grab the Planet Fitness Black Card for only $1 down.
Country 102.5 plays the most nonstop music starting right now.
Just how to be a lady.
Boston's hottest new country, Country 102.5. I've got that new Brantley Gilbert, Ashley Cook collab coming up in just 3 minutes. And hey, better get your kids to the 99 because the Red Sox won a game. They broke their four-game losing streak, posting a W over Toronto at Fenway.
They roam the sidewalks in this town all about.
New music is on now. Country 102.5.
Boston's hottest new country.
It's only over when the sun is. So good, right? New music from Brantley Gilbert and Ashley Cook. And hey, I don't know if you saw the video that has been posted on our Country 102.5 Instagram with all the artists wishing me happy retirement. But Brantley Gilbert just cracked me up. He begrudgingly says, "Go Red Sox."
My girl is banging. She's so low maintenance. Don't even. That's how we do, how we do. Fancy life.
Country 102.5.
Hey, Boston. It's Carrie Underwood.
Boston's hottest new country.
Hey, it's Russell Dickerson here.
What's up? It's Zach Brown.
Getting you closer to the artists you love.
He works way too much for.
All the hits, all the time.
Boston's hottest new country.
Country 102.5.
A few days before he turned 80, he was sick.
Here we go. Country 102.5 is WKLB-FM and WKLB HD1 Waltham, Boston. Part of the Beasley Media Group.
Woo! You know you want to turn it up.
This is Boston's hottest new country.
Woo! Country 102.5.
Shaboozy coming up a three-week stint at number one in Boston. And just one Nate Smith song away, he's now got the number one song in Boston. Shaboozy coming to Royale. Check it out at country1025.com.
Usually so neon lights, I pray.
Your connection to all the biggest stars.
Hey everyone, it's Keith Urban.
I love your station.
Country 102.5.
Boston's hottest new country.
Everybody at the bar getting tipsy.
New music plays first. Country 102.5.
Outside of music, anything outside, I'm not too picky. I love hanging out with my kiddos and just jumping on the trampoline or doing whatever outside. So that's the majority of my hobbies at this point revolve around being outdoors and being with the family.
Tyler Hubbard, Park.
Why are we making these tires green in this old car?
Post Malone and Blake Shelton, Pour Me a Drink.
Somebody pour me a drink, somebody pour me a smoke. I'm about to get on a buzz, I'm about to get on a roll.
More new music coming up on Country 102.5.
Yes, sir. Pour me a drink, I'm on it, buddy. Pour me a drink.
Grab a hot deal on a new truck at Salvador Chevrolet, where you'll
see. It's gotta be Wendy's at participating U.S. Wendy's.
Hey, you know Brad Tersey from the band Old Dominion? He has spread his wings and has a new solo project out. And he's coming to Boston with his Parallel Love Tour October 13th. He will be a big night live, and you can be there for free. Shoot your shot. Go to country1025.com. Enter to win those free tickets. They are on sale at Ticketmaster.com.
Love how you close your eyes when I pull you in close.
Country 102.5, it's Kruser, and I am joined in studio now by Queen of Beasley, Boston, Mary Mena. Thank you for being in here with me.
Carolyn, what an important day this is. You have been such an instrumental part of so many people's lives for 31 years, and we're just so grateful for everything that you've done. And I have a very special gift here.
You too.
From one of your biggest Massachusetts fans.
Okay.
Carolyn Kruser, on behalf of the residents of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, what? I am pleased to confer upon you this governor's citation in recognition of your 31 years of outstanding dedication to Country 102.5, and as a beloved on-air personality, becoming an unforgettable voice and a cornerstone of your community. We commend you for your unwavering dedication, tireless work ethic, and genuine passion for country music that in turn has enriched the lives of countless listeners across New England. The Commonwealth thanks you and wishes you all the best in the years to come. Today is Carolyn Kruse Day in Massachusetts, and that is from Governor Maura Healey.
Are you kidding me?
And Lieutenant Governor Driscoll.
Oh my God, that is unbelievable. Thank you.
And we're going to pop some champagne outside for you.
I get to drink on the radio.
Lunch. Get to drink on the radio on your last day and lunch and a beautiful cake. And we thank you so much for everything you've done.
Thank you,
for
Mary.
So many people and us for 31 years. We love you and we're going to miss you.
I've loved working with you and that is just amazing. Thank you for that. What a special, special thing. And I get to bring it home?
You do.
Oh, thank you.
It's yours.
Unbelievable.
Have a Kruse Day, everyone.
Thank you. Country 102.5, Boston's hottest new country. Good morning, Sharon.
Good morning, Kruser. We blinked and 31 years later, you're retiring.
It does feel like yesterday and then it feels like a million years ago.
Yes, but we all love you and I love Country 102.5.
Love you.
She'll set the field on fire, just cutting across the path.
The variety you're looking for.
Country 102.5.
Boston's hottest new country.
We're playing more country just for you. Country 102.5.
New truck, big lift. If you know what I mean, put some miles on it.
All the hits, all the time. Country 102.5.
So this is where it ends.
Almost. Country 102.5, Bailey Zimmerman there and Kruse are here. Ha! Wednesday, August 28th, last day with you. Our last lunch together coming up. And my daughter Julia puts it best. Well, she did way back when she was a little girl.
Lunch sure is good, Mom. You're listening to Kruse. That's my mom. I'm WKLB.
Let's hear your request, Country 102.5.
The name to know when the train... .org/act now. Brought to you by Feeding America and the Ad Council.
Now, hey, this is Dan O'Shea
from the Planet Fitness Studio.
Planet Fitness.
Grab the Planet Fitness Black Card for only $1 down.
Country 102.5 plays the most nonstop music, starting right now.
I know you guys all do dedications for my All Request Lunch, and I love that. But I want to dedicate a song to you next. Love you, miss you, mean it. That's how I'm going to feel. After 3 o'clock today, Country 102.5, Luke Bryan next.
17, you don't think that much about life.
Where you go to discover new music.
Country 102.5.
Boston's hottest new country.
That is the truth. Country 102.5, new one from Luke Bryan. Kruse are here. And since I played my daughter Julia when she was little, here is my son Jake.
Hi, this is Jake, and you're listening to my mom. I love turning up Country 102.5 really loud so I don't have to listen to my sister.
Bet you think I'm sitting at home? No. Bet you think that...
Hey, world, it's me.
What's up? It's Zach Brown.
On Boston's hottest new country.
Country 102.5.
I woke up on the wrong side of the truck because yes, you could say I got what I deserve.
Country 102.5. Hey, it's Kruser, and phone calls coming in.
Hello, Kruser?
Yes?
I'm looking at some crazy photos of you and Kenny Chesney at country1025.com right now. This is nuts.
It is nuts. Is this my old friend Kevin Kennedy, former afternoon drive personality, Country 102.5?
It is. I heard some really, really crazy news. Are you really retiring right now?
I am. I really, really am. Kevin, I miss you.
Kruser, I miss you so much. I'm not even exaggerating. There is not a day that goes by that I don't think about you and all of the fun times we've had. I miss you. And I love you. I love you so much.
I love you, too. We had the best time. Remember, I always said I wasn't sure about you at first, Kevin, when you started working here. And then we became the best of friends and had so much fun in the air. We had such a great rapport.
Well, I do remember you telling me that you weren't sure about me. I wonder, could we pinpoint the very moment that we became good friends? I don't know if we could. I don't know if that's possible.
I think maybe it's because we walked together to street party. I think I gave you a ride because you parked your car pretty far away.
I remember that.
Yes. Yeah.
I was a newbie. I didn't know where to park.
Exactly.
Well, I will say that I'm glad all of this is happening while I'm not there, because if I was, I would be on the floor in tears, as I basically am right now on the phone. But I wish I was there to give you a hug right now. I just want to say this, though. I'm excited for you. Congratulations. You have done nothing but made Boston and New England smile for 3 decades, and you're not only, I'm going to cry now, I'm serious.
Don't
you're
stop.
Not only the greatest radio DJ to ever hit the airwaves in New England, but you are just an amazing person, and I just consider myself lucky to have been able to work with you and to know you and to be a friend of yours. And I'm just in awe of you, Kruse. Well, I really am. I love you so much.
I love you, Kevin Kennedy, and I feel the same way. You are the best.
Strawberries.
Country 102.5. And now, to honor America, it's time for the singing of our national anthem. Here is Lady A.
Country 102.5, Boston's hottest country.
WKLB-FM, WKLB-HD1, Waltham, Boston.
A Beasley Media Group station. Now, here comes the best meal of the day, served up just right. This is Kruser's All Request Lunch.
And one more time, I get to say, let's go to lunch. Katie.
Dean, 20 years ago, we met at Liquor Junction, and it was history from there. We talk about not just country radio, but I love for Boston sports. You have a way to always look and see the glass half full and make me smile the minute you pick up the phone. I'll miss that most of all. Your love through always making us happy and laugh and bringing encouraging in a way to make anyone feel like they're. So as you're moving on, I appreciate you so much and shout off to all, of course, my time like your birthday, woman, amen. By the one and only Dirk Bentley. Kruse, you're one of a kind. Raise your beer as I do in my country 102.5 VIP cup.
Oh, sweetie, thank you so much. You have been a good friend of this radio station. I appreciate that. All you do.
I'd lose my way.
Hey, y'all, this is Dirk Bentley with Carolyn Kruse.
Country 102.5, yeah!
She was dressed to kill, I was in my ear.
Country 102.5, I'll request lunch.
Hi, Kruse, this is Zachary from Waltham. How are you?
Zachary, so good to hear from you.
I wouldn't miss this day for the world, Kruse. I just want to say congratulations on your retirement.
Thank you.
I'm 28 years old, and my dad has been listening to you, and I've been listening to you my whole life.
Wow.
Congratulations.
That's unbelievable.
Thank you so much. To request a song for lunch.
Yes.
Kenny Chesney, How Forever Feels. I'm going to do that for you because he played that song for you at Gillette Stadium. That was an amazing video. I saw it. I wish I could have been there.
Oh, my gosh. It was so cool.
Yeah, you must be so happy.
I am happy and I'm sad. I've got all the emotions.
Let me do this one final time for you. Country 102.5, Kruse, the best lunch lady ever.
Yo, 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 what's up, y'all? It is your boy, Jelly Roll.
I only talk to God when I need a favor.
He is one of the hottest artists in country music, and he is coming to the TD Garden.
Just a long-haired son of a sinner.
Get ready for it. Jelly Roll. That's right. Jelly Roll is coming to Boston September 26th with Warren Ziders.
My pretty little boy
Tickets are on sale now at Ticketmaster.com. But Country 102.5 is your free ticket connection. Go to Country1025.com and enter to win your way into the show on us.
Thank you to our sponsor, Whole Foods Market.
Shop seafood savings at Whole Foods Market. Get 23% off.
800-642-8855.
I got to give a shout out to Scoreboards in Woburn, who provided everyone with lunch today for my last day. That's amazing. Check them out, Scoreboard Sports Bar and Grill in Woburn. Hello.
Well, hello, Kruser.
Marianne Mooney. Oh, my gosh. My longtime friend and former co-worker here at Country 102.5. Thank you so much for calling.
Are you kidding? I would not miss it. This is a very big, historic day.
We've had some good times together on the air, but mostly off the air.
Yeah, it's been a fun ride, hasn't it? A fun radio ride?
The best ever.
Now, tell me, how are you feeling about all this?
I'm a bit of a wreck, but looking forward to a new life.
So I think it's fair to, we can tell folks that you and I met at a different radio station.
Yes.
In a different state, and I followed you up here.
Yes, you did.
And for many years,
Marianne was the go-to girl when I was out sick or on maternity leave or going on vacation.
Yeah, I was just going to say that. I loved filling in for you because you got to do the Country Cafe and you got to talk to listeners and it was wicked fun. Just can't say enough how much I love you, Sister Fran.
Love you.
And really, you have left the most wonderful mark on country music and we appreciate you. Enjoy your golden years, darling.
Thank you so much and happy first day of school.
Oh, thank you.
Good luck. You'd think I was new at this. Pushing the wrong buttons and everything.
Carolyn Kruse. Kruser's all request to lunch.
Not gonna lie. I am a little distracted today. Lots going on. Lots of calls. And I'm doing my best to get to yours. If I don't get to yours, I'm sorry, but I wish you all the best, and thank you for being here with me these years. Hello.
Kruser.
Yes.
Oh, on your last day, I had to call.
Oh.
I got to tell you a quick story. I've only been a country fan for, like, less than 6 to 8 months.
Oh, wow.
And you have been a great ambassador to get me into country music. And
wow.
It's because of you and your station and your show in particular that I am hooked.
Wow.
With Pine and Sinker.
I
you
love that
awesome.
Story.
You are awesome.
And who? What's your name?
My name is Mike from Middleborough. Could you play for me, please, on the last day?
Yeah.
Do I Make You Wanna by Billy?
Billy Currington. Well, you have excellent taste. He's one of my all-time favorite artists.
I'm going to miss you so much.
Oh, that's really nice of you to say. Thank you. I will miss you, too.
Tell me, do I make you wanna?
Request lunch, Country 102.5.
Hi there. Is this the Kruser?
Oh my gosh. Jen Joy from Country 102.5 Promotions many moons ago, who came up with our logo, by the way. Shout out.
Yes, yes. Something that I leave behind that I always love to see. And I just want to say, and I'll get teary-eyed, I was a listener, a co-worker, and then a friend. And you're the same person through and through. The day I met you as an intern, before I worked full-time, the way you came into the office and talked to me was the way you talked on the radio. And I just love that you are who you are on the radio and off the radio. And
wow.
So many memories. The only one I'll bring up is you and I seeing Toby Keith every year, ending the show out in him playing Red Solo Cup for us.
That's right, for the first time.
Watching football, giving us mezcal that was really strong,
yes.
And just having a great time.
It was
sober,
the best.
Before we had a drink, you knocked his hat off. We got up the bus. We couldn't find a way out. We just sat there and laughed and had a great time.
So many great times, and they will continue, my friend.
They absolutely will. All right, enjoy the rest of today. You deserve to have so much fun.
Love you. Country 102.5 All Request Lunch.
Hi, Kruse. This is Ralph from Cambridge.
Well, hello, my friend. How are you?
I'm fine, and this is our last time talking together.
I know.
You'll always be my friend and my angel, and I love you.
Oh, what a nice thing to say. Thank you.
I'd like to hear I'm Gonna Love You by Pomelee.
Thank you.
You're welcome, and God bless you and your family.
Country 102.5. All Request Lunch.
Hi, this is Stuart from Revere.
Stuart, what's up?
I just had a call and say good luck and thank you for all the years of service and thank you for all the cancer funds you do and all the charity work, and you're a great person and I wish you the best in retirement, but it's not going to be the same listening to the radio without you on it.
Wow. You are so awesome.
Just thank you, thank you, thank you, and good luck.
Oh, hey, it's Kruser. I'm not emotional. Yes, I am. Ha! Country 102.5, I'll request lunch.
Hey, Kruser, it's Jenny from Jake and Jenny.
Well, hey, Jenny. That's so awesome of you to call. I love my local catches.
We couldn't miss the day without making sure that we checked in and said, first of all, congratulations, but secondly, thank you. Thank you for everything you've done for us and on behalf of all the other local people that I know feel the same way, for sure.
Wow, that just means so much to me because that was definitely a labor of love of mine. I took on the project on my own and I was so happy to be able to give you guys a little spotlight.
It was amazing for us, and you know, I don't think we'll ever be famous, but you sure made us feel that way. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
I'm always rooting for Jake and Jenny, for sure. Tell me where your next gig is.
Oh, geez, where are we playing? So I think we're going to be in Foxborough at Splitsville in September.
Cool. And everyone can follow you at
Jake and Jenny Music on Instagram, on Facebook, and jakeandjennymusic.com on our website.
Awesome. All the best to you guys. I hope to be able to come see you now that I have some time.
Sullivan Tire and Auto Service is the home of hot summer savings. And here's another great tire.
Realtors are members of the National Association of Realtors.
Kruser's All Request Lunch. Country 102.5.
Oh my gosh, I just want to start by saying congratulations on the next step in your journey.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you. What's your name?
My name is Sarah, and I'm from Woburn.
Hi, Sarah.
I was wondering if you could play a song for me. My fiance and I are getting married in October, and our song is Sangria. It would be amazing if you could play it for us.
By Blake Shelton?
Yeah.
Well, that's the first time I've ever played that song for a couple getting married. So kudos to you for being different. What a great choice.
Ooh, well, thank you.
What's your fiance's name?
James.
Congratulations to you guys. So exciting.
Thank you so much, Kruser.
A new chapter for you, a new chapter for me. Let's celebrate.
Let's celebrate.
Well, cheers with our sangria.
Yeah.
Country 102.5, I'll request lunch.
Kruser.
Yes.
Congrats on your retirement.
Oh, thank you. Who's this?
This is Ryan from Megley.
Ryan, that's so nice. Thank you.
We get a little parking lot party. Please, Bryce?
I wish we could have a parking lot party today. That would be fun, for sure. All right. I'll give it a spin.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
New music is on now.
Country 102.5, Boston's hottest new country. It's been a hell of a week. Been
counting. Come on.
Country 102.5.
It's WKLB-FM and WKLB-HD1. Waltham, Boston. Part of the Beasley Media Group.
This is Boston's hottest new country.
Boston's hottest new country. Country 102.5.
Country 102.5, I'm getting lots of help today. Thank you so much for all your calls. It means the world to me. You guys are the best.
There's so much going on in this town to keep me busy.
Where the superstars play just for you.
Hey, this is Kelsey Ballerini.
We're Dan and Shay on Country 102.5, Boston's hottest new country.
Down. $1,000 is up for grabs with a cash out contest on Country 102.5.
All you have to do is enter to win on country1025.com or through the Country 102.5 app.
With a few clicks of a button, a grand could be all yours.
All right.
Enter today.
This is a multi-market contest.
Shop summer produce at Whole Foods Market. Save on organic.
Members of the National Association of Realtors.
Country 102.5, thank you so much for indulging me today with phone calls and more phone calls. But I just want to share part of my life and my people and hello.
Hey, good morning.
Well, it's afternoon here, sir. Where are you?
It technically is here, too. I say good morning everywhere I go.
Kruse Jansen, it is an honor, my friend.
Well, it's an honor to be with you, Carolyn. Appreciate you. And I know the listeners appreciate you, too. And it's a bittersweet, sad day when a true radio personality and star takes their last voice on the radio. So thank you for having me on with you. I appreciate it.
Oh, my gosh. Of course. I always have been a huge fan of yours, as you know. And your ears must have been burning. People were talking about you just the other night, telling me that their favorite performer was Kruse Jansen because nobody puts on a show like Kruse Jansen. And I said, you are 100%. Wow. And they said their wedding song was done. I mean, they went through the whole list.
Wow.
So, yep, there you go.
Come on now. Well, thank you. Well, you know, I appreciate it. And, you know, you knew me from, for the listeners out there listening, I mean, you remember me whenever I didn't have any hits.
Yeah.
And whenever I was just coming up, and now I got them, and I attribute a lot of that success as you championed that from the beginning. I don't forget things like that.
Yeah, you've always been just such a joy to talk to. You're always so positive, Kruse, and I appreciate that. I mean, you're one of my favorite people to talk to, for sure.
Well, thanks. Well, we woke up today. We got a lot to be positive about.
100%. And when I wake up tomorrow, I can shut my alarm off. That
Amen.
I'm looking forward to.
For Amen.
Sure. Oh, gosh. Thank you so much. And I know you've got some shows coming this way. We got you where at Indian Ranch. And
I cannot wait.
Yep. And I just heard that we just played a commercial for you with Brett Michaels.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, me and Brett have been out there doing that tour together. It's been really fabulous. And we became friends over that CMT Crossroads we did together, and been just thick as thieves ever since. Tour's great.
That's so fun. Anyway, everyone needs to go see Kruse Jansen live whenever you can. I appreciate you calling in today. You are the best. And I will continue to come see you and follow your music.
Well, you're always welcome. We were friends first.
Yes.
So you're always welcome. It's, you know, businesses aside. So I appreciate you and appreciate everything you've done for me. And I know that others appreciate what you've done for them. And, you know, to have genuine support from somebody is different than just having support. So I really appreciate that and the gracious camaraderie. So thank you for that.
Thank you, Kruse. And all the best to you and your adorable family.
Hey, thank you, Carolyn. Have a great day. And,
you too.
We're sad to see you go, but I'll be happy to see you coming to a show.
Absolutely. I will be there. And you're also, I forgot to mention, Cape Cod Melody Tent, September 1st.
Oh, so, heck yeah. I forgot too. So looking forward to that one. It's going to be a great show, I can tell you that. And for any last minute ticket people, get them, because it's a show you won't want to miss. We're going to be bringing all the hits.
Yep.
And the show is a great place to see a concert.
It is, and you get to be on that revolving stage, which is fun.
Yeah, it's fabulous.
All right, thank you, Kruse. You are the best.
You bet, sister. See you soon.
All
thank
right.
you.
Take care.
Bye.
I hope I see you soon. He's so fun. Well, since I'm retiring, maybe I could buy me a boat. Here is Kruse Jansen.
I ain't rich, but I damn sure wanna be.
More variety is on Country 102.5.
Boston's hottest new country.
It's like celebrity hour here, Country 102.5. Hello.
Wow, wow, wow.
This could only be the one and only Russell Dickerson, ladies and gentlemen.
It's your boy.
It is. And thank you so much for calling. I am good. I'm looking forward to a new life.
Thanks for taking the time.
What? Thank you. I mean, did you call to talk about 9 years of I'm Yours?
We can talk about that, yes.
Or Bones, the awesome new song.
Yes, that's exactly it. Bones, brand new single.
Yay. It's so good.
Thank you.
Well, thank you for always being so entertaining, Russell Dickerson, on stage, on the phone, in person, talking. I think you're one of the wittiest guys in country music. Sorry. So what's your favorite time that you've talked to me? Just kidding.
They just keep getting better.
There you go.
Just top them all.
The favorite part of my job has been talking to people, the listeners, and you, the artists.
Well, you're great at it.
Well, thank you. And I have to ask, if you were to retire from music, Russell, what would your dream retirement job be?
Ooh. Yeah, there's nothing better than a Home Depot granddad.
For sure.
That makes my day. Honestly, probably that. I love Home Depot. I love going in, walking around, smelling just the fresh lumber. just dealing with saws and drills. It's so fun.
I've always said that my retirement dream job would be to serve beer at Fenway Park.
Ooh.
But now reality is set in. I'm like, I don't want to pay for parking. I don't want to take the train.
Right. Yeah.
I have to readjust.
Good for you.
Anyway, Russell, how about one more game with me?
Always.
Okay. It's called Don't Know Dickerson. Okay? But we want to know more about you. So, do you know why you were named Russell?
Yeah. I think it was one of my dad's favorite professors in seminary, I think.
And that's kind of fun. And can you name another famous Russell?
Russell Crowe, Russell Brand, yes.
I was thinking Russell Stover.
Russell Stover chocolate.
Yes. Now, what's a habit or something that you do that likely drives your wife crazy?
Biting my lip when I'm thinking or when I'm nervous or stressed or something. I always just like bite my lip. She'll smack me back like that.
That's love.
It is.
When did you know that you wanted to be a singer, Russell?
Ooh, I think in high school. I started playing guitar, started going to concerts, and I just loved going to concerts and that energy and that atmosphere. And me and my buddies started a band and we started playing shows. So hooked on that atmosphere and energy. I was like, this is amazing. I want to do this.
Was that your first paid job doing music?
Oh, God, no. No, I had so many bad ones. Not bad, but started off at Quiznos Subs. Then I went to Chick-fil-A right across the street.
Worked the fast food circuit.
And then Fossil. My last job was valeting cars at the Hermitage Hotel in Nashville.
Look at you always bringing home the bacon. It's good to have other skills.
I can make a sandwich. I can park a car.
You got that. So, Russell Dickerson, what's the first thing I should do on my first day of retirement tomorrow?
Oh, nothing.
Do nothing.
Sit in complete silence.
Okay.
Go to a spa. Get a massage.
Ooh, now that I could sign up for sure.
Yes. You deserve it.
Well, you know I'm a big-time, long-time fan, Russell Dickerson. Thank you for absolutely everything. I will continue to listen to your music and come to your shows.
Thank you so much. You're the best. Great to talk to you. Happy retirement. You're a freaking legend.
Aw, love you.
Girl, I've always loved
you. Love you like I used to.
Country 102.5. The most country every hour.
Call me a drink. That was fun. Post Malone and Blake Shelton together. Pour me a drink. Country 102.5. Carolyn Kruse. Wow. I have never been so busy answering phone calls in my entire life. It's just been amazing. Thank you. And hi.
Hi, my Kruser. It's Andrea. How are you?
Hi, Andrea.
To thank you for all the requests that you've played over the years and how generous you've been to me personally. And I wish you best of luck in your retirement.
Thank you.
Do well and have less stress and relax. And have a lot of love.
You've been with me since day one, Andrea. I cannot thank you enough for that.
Thank you, Mike Kruse. Love you.
Love you, too. And I got to give a shout out to John and Tom, the Waltham Fire Department, Central Station, Lexington Street, who had to help out a friend here at work who took a spill and were thinking of you and praying for you, Tim, and they took such good care of him. And I know that they listen, John and Tom and the whole fire department. So thank you for that. You guys are amazing.
Looking for a great night out? Every Thursday, it's trivia night at the Nine.
Members can earn faster during Star Money Bonus Days at Macy's.
Hey everybody, this is Kenny Chesney
from the Planet Fitness Studio.
Grab the Planet Fitness Black Card for only $1 down.
Country 102.5 plays the most nonstop music starting right now.
Country 102.5 with me now on the phone. Ah, oh, my heart. Cole Swindell, I am so happy to talk to you.
Hey, I've been waiting on this one. I'm so glad that we do get to talk. You're one of my favorites. So how you been?
No, you're my favorite. I'm so glad I got to see you this past spring at the Leader Bank Pavilion.
I know that was one of my favorite shows of the year so far. Y'all have always been so good to me, and the people there, I mean, the crowds, just that's what you dream of when you do what we do. When you walk out there and they're just, I don't know, the support in the Boston area has just always been great.
Well, there's a reason, because we appreciate good things.
Right. Well, that's likewise.
Yeah, so I thought about it. I've been talking to you for like 10 years since Chilling It.
I mean, like radio tour, because I haven't been, I mean, yeah, I guess it was probably 2013, 14, when I was getting started.
So. Yeah, because you came to do, and I think you filled in, like, last minute, somebody dropped out.
Oh, gosh, yes.
And we got you to come to the Xfinity Center for our festival, and you had just put out Chillin' It.
Well, that whole weekend was a blur, because I was, like I said, I'm not sure I'd even signed my record deal yet. I just,
really?
You know, they kind of threw me out there, and that was, I will always, it's fun meeting people, you know, that have been there from the beginning, like you, that have seen, you know, the whole ride.
The progress.
For me. And it's been best 10 years of my life. And, but that, like I said, that was, it's fun meeting people on the road. They're like, I was there when you opened up.
Yeah.
When you had to fill in for Thompson Square, I think FGL
yes,
and
Luke
there on the show. So it's, I don't know, it doesn't feel like it's been 10 plus years, but I guess it has.
Oh, it doesn't feel like it's been 30 plus for me either.
Congratulations. I hope,
thank you.
You know, I hope you know how much, you know, me and a lot of everybody that you've ever supported, you've always been good to me. So you deserve some time to do whatever you want, but I know you'll always be a country music fan. So.
Oh, yes. I will be going to every show. I will see you
there
anytime you come around here, Cole. Don't you worry. And thank you for those kind words. I really appreciate it. So
absolutely.
What should I do the day after my retirement? Any suggestions? Well, let me put it this way. What would you do day after you retire?
I don't know. You're probably not a big golfer like me.
Oh,
I'd be playing golf somewhere, enjoying the weather somewhere. Go take a trip. Wherever you're...
Yeah.
Look, you've earned it. Whatever you want to do. I don't even...
Or just,
like I said,
just
I'm usually
in.
Wanting to play. Yeah, or do that. There you go. It takes you for us to be able to do what we do. So you go enjoy it and do whatever your heart desires.
Before you go, I have to ask, how is married life?
Oh, yeah. It's great. I guess it's been a little over 2 months now. It's been a whirlwind, you know. We got a honeymoon in. We went right back on the road and touring, and she's out with me a lot on the road. And
that's awesome.
We're back and forth between North Carolina, her home state, and Nashville. So it's just been, it's been great, and just something that I waited a long time to find. And
right.
it's amazing. But I'm glad I didn't do it any sooner, because I don't know if I'd be this happy, man.
Well, I am so happy for you. I mean, getting to share your life, the ups and the downs, with somebody is everything. So
yeah.
I'm glad you have that in your life, Cole, and I will continue to support you and come see you whenever you're here.
Well, you have lifetime passes to my show, so please don't be a stranger, and just know that I speak for a lot of people that we appreciate you, and you've done so many good things for country music and artists like me. So you're always family, and I'm just wanted to say congratulations and how much we appreciate you.
Oh wow, I will take those words with me forever and cherish. Thank you, Cole Swindell.
Thank you so much, Susan.
Music is on now.
Country 102.5.
Boston's hottest new country.
Bad. That is the latest from Tyler Hubbard. Country 102.5, hi.
Is this Kruser?
It is.
Kruser, how are you?
I'm a little emotional.
We're going to miss you.
Oh, thank you. Who's this?
This is Erica. I'm calling from the Over Easy Cafe in Sterling.
Oh, I remember you.
We listen every day.
Oh, God bless you.
We love hearing you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
We're going to miss you, and we just wanted to tell you, come see us up and have breakfast.
Well, now I can.
Now that you're retired, you got all kinds of time.
That's right. So nice of you to offer that. And I guess I'll have to go check out the Over Easy Cafe in Sterling. Appreciate that call. Thanks for reaching out.
Baby, you're a wildfire. Light me up,
here we go. Country 102.5 is WKLB-FM and WKLB-HD1 Waltham, Boston. Part of the Beasley Media Group.
Woo! You know you want to turn it up.
This is Boston's hottest new country.
Woo! Country 102.5.
Country 102.5, Boston's hottest new country. It's Kruser with Jordan Davis and Luke Bryan.
A few days before he turned 80, he was sitting out back, but you can buy dirt.
Country 102.5.
Kruser, how are you?
Yes, I am good. Who's this?
Congratulations. It's Gwen.
Gwen, shut up. I just got the most incredible gift, and Dawn brought it in, and we opened the card together, and it said, love, Gwen. Thank you for my ginormous basket of fruit. I'm just going to have
You're
to share
so
this
welcome.
With everybody because it's a lot.
Yes. Yeah.
Thank you. Yay. You have been such a dear friend and such a supporter of this station and me, and I can't thank you enough, Gwen.
And I'll continue to do that, and I'll miss you so much.
I'll miss you too, honey.
On the radio.
But I know I won't miss you at every show.
Oh, no, you won't. If I don't win it, I'll have to buy it.
Yes, exactly. Well, I'll be having to buy it now, too, so I'll be right there with you.
Some days it's tough just getting up.
It's another commercial-free hour on Country 102.5.
Boston's hottest new country.
Hey, this is Kane Brown.
Hey, this is Lainey Wilson.
Hey, everybody, I'm Kenny Chesney.
On Boston's hottest new country.
Country 102.5.
You say, what if I hurt you? What if I...
Country 102.5.
Hi, is this Carolyn?
It is.
Hi, Sean Patrick Nolan.
Well, hey, Sean.
How are you? I had to call on you last day. Congratulate you for an amazing, amazing career, my friend.
Oh, thank you, Sean.
You'll do wonderful things. I'm so happy for you, but you have made our lunches and our lives both in and out of the so awesome, so I had to call and congratulate you.
That means so much.
She was dressed to kill. I was in my ear.
No commercials, just music.
It's another hour of Boston's hottest new country.
Non-stop. Non-stop. On Country 102.5.
This has been a day. Country 102.5.
Hello, you can just hear it in the background, Pretty Little Poison. I'm Allie from Medford.
Hi, Allie. How are you?
I'm good, but emotional. Oh, my goodness. It's so different today.
It is.
You made my lunches amazing. Every single day I get Starbucks and I'm listening to the All Request Lunch, and you're the best. Uh-oh. You make country music so amazing on this radio station.
Thank you, Allie.
All the hits, all the time. Country 102.5.
Country 102.5.
Hi, Kruser. It's your good friend Mark in Foxborough. I just want to wish you a wonderful retirement, and I just want to say one last thing.
Yeah.
The world has been a better place because you've been in it, guiding us through ups and downs and everything in between, at Kenny concerts to the request line and everything in between. You've been a legend in this business. Enjoy your retirement. put your feet up tomorrow. We'll take care of everything from this point forward.
Oh, that's such a wonderful thing to say. Thank you, Mark. It has been a pleasure knowing you all these years.
Likewise.
I'm sure I'll see you out there at the stadium.
We will. Take care, Carolyn.
We say goodbye.
Nothing but Boston's hottest new country. Country 102.5 is commercial free right now.
Country 102.5, Boston's hottest new country, commercial free with Carolyn Kruse. And I've been thinking about some songs I really wanted to go out with, if you will, since it's my last day. And this is one of them, very appropriate, since I've been here slightly over 30 years.
I think I'll take a moment, celebrate my life.
The most new music is on Country 102.5, Boston's hottest new country. New country.
The hottest country in Boston.
102.5.
Country 102.5.
Country 102.5, it's Kruser, and to say this past couple of weeks has been overwhelming is an understatement. I've got something special to share with you in just a few minutes.
I got some money in my pocket, got some trouble on my head, don't wanna go home.
Playing the most nonstop country. Country 102.5 is commercial free right now.
Country 102.5, that is Dasha. I am Carolyn Kruse. Thank you for calling me Kruser all these years. You know, it's just something that stuck, and I feel closer to you because of that. Today is my last day, and I've got my last song coming up in just a few minutes. But first, I wanted to share this special, special moment from last Friday night at Gillette Stadium.
She didn't know we were going to do this, but you guys here in New England, especially if you have listened to Country 102.5 for the last 31 years, you know her as Kruser. And we have enjoyed this journey together. She started with Country 102.5, or the station at that time, the first year that I put my first album out. So she has been a part of this connection and a part of this love affair, if you will. Next week, she is retiring, and we brought her. We wanted to tell her how much we love her. So, look, New England, on the count of three, say thank you, Kruser. Will you do that for me? Ready?
Man, what a party it has been. 31 years of it. Country 102.5, it's Kruser. And I've got one more song to go, and I hope I don't lose it. But I do want to thank you again for the years, the tears and the cheers, be it in person or talking to you on the phone. Knowing you has truly been one of the great gifts in my life. I feel like the luckiest radio chick in the world today. I will never forget this place, these times, your friendship, and your love. Thank you, Boston. Thank you, New England. I hope to see you out there at a show. Like I said, it's been so great knowing you.
Knowing you, you probably got your toes in the sand.
Country 102.5
is WKLB-FM and WKLB-HD1, Waltham, Boston, part of the Beasley Media Group.
This is Boston's hottest new country.
Boston's hottest new country. Country 102.5.
Thinking about one person today, and that is the one, the only Carolyn Kruse, who just a minute ago signed off for the final time here on Country 102.5 after 31 incredible years of bringing country music to Boston, and I can promise you that country music here in our city wouldn't be nothing without her dedication, her passion. Just thank you so much, Kruser, for being such an inspiration to all of us, including me. You're the one who made me want to get into radio in the first place. It's Ben checking in on your Wednesday with Luke Combs. This is Country 102.5.